One day, a piano solo on a recording from the 60s caught my attention. I checked out the liner notes, and I came across a name which until that moment had been unknown to me, Tenorio Jr.
Who is this pianist?
Tenorio was one of the top figures of samba jazz during the bossa nova years.
What happened to him?
One night, he disappeared, just like this.
Well, I'd like to know more about him.